and people were urged to switch off their lights for an hour as part of the climate change campaign. So far, almost 3,500 towns and cities have taken part, and Andy Ridley, who's the executive director of Earthwatch, says the movement is getting stronger each year.
Last year it was just 370 odd cities. The year before that was just one. This year, 3,989. And I think there's a desire, you know.
You're laughing! Put throw the dice!
For one, it was a friendly game today against Slovakia and a
10. What colour are you?
Green.
Blue, take a drink.
Manda.
Another double.
Oh,
eight. That's like being in India.
And Wales have dropped to fourth in Group 4 of the World Cup qualifiers. John Toshack's men.
Oh, Craig, another double. Another double! Two, not one, two! The suspense is killing us. Mando, it's your go.
Okay.